Justin Bieber may be engaged to Hailey Baldwin, but his ex, Selena Gomez, still wants a birthday gift from him when she turns 26 on July 22. Okay, so technically, Justin Bieber doesn't owe Selena Gomez anything when her birthday comes around this July 22. The singer will be turning 26, and there's one thing she really wants from her ex, but it's not exactly a gift. Well, not a physical one, anyway. The one thing Selena hopes Justin will give her for her birthday this weekend is peace and quiet. She is finally in a good place, having really moved on from their relationship, so Selena kinda hopes Justin does not stir anything up with her by sending her a gift, flowers, or even trying to reach out with a phone call or text. Considering Justin's now engaged to another woman, we don't think Selena will have to worry about Justin sending her anything in the mail. But irregardless, Selena totally respects Justin and his relationship with his new fiancé, Hailey Baldwin, so she feels it would be awkward and maybe even disrespectful to Hailey for Justin to wish Selena a happy birthday. So the only thing Selena really wants from Justin for her birthday this year, is for him to be happy and not reach out in any way, our source adds. For the sake of everyone in this long-standing love triangle, we hope Justin respects Selena's wishes and hold back from sending her anything on her birthday. Not only would be it disrespectful to Hailey, but it would just play with Selena's emotions. Anyway, we're super excited for Selena's birthday and can't wait to see how she celebrates her big day. Who knows, maybe she'll link up with best friends forever Taylor Swift and they'll have some fun together. That would be awesome. Or maybe Selena will finally meet her future perfect boyfriend.